everyone. It is that time once again called Zombies.
Zombies. This is, I'm assuming this is going to be like.
This is based on a true story.
Yeah. Well, the movie. Yeah. Our game is based on that.
American Sniper is based on a true story.
Yeah. Yeah. The movie was.
Yeah.
No, I thought you meant our game.
Have I'm you like, seen no. it?
Yeah, dude. I love that freaking
movie. It's crazy. It's just crazy how like
the very first kill that he had to make was like, I'm like, oh my God, yeah. dude. Like that's going to mess you up. No, no. Yeah, I won't say anything, but that I was just like, wow. That has to be your first shot. Like if it was just someone shooting at you, it'd be so easy. Well, I mean, it's easier choice.
Yeah, it's crazy. You know, Clint Eastwood directed that, and it's like I saw a documentary about it, and it was a pretty interesting story.
Oh yeah.
R700, dude. That was actually his weapon of choice until he switched to the 338 Lapua.
Oh, really?
Yes, sir.
The original, most of it was.
He used the same gun I have. He's in 300 Winchester Magnum. I don't know if it was an R700, but it was the 300 Winchester Magnum.
Winchester.
It's the ballistics is there. Hey, grenade out!
Oh, I threw it way too far.
All right, I gotta get the R700 time.
Okay, don't kill that last guy.
Which one?
The last one. Okay, yeah.
I almost scoped in on him, dude. Oh, it's right at his feet. Nice.
Oh, close. I'm almost there. I'm just really low on ammo.
You get two grenades next round.
Where is ammo? Come on there, zombies.
All right, we got 1,000 for the door.
Sniper zombie.
Over here to the right, there's two spawning next to each other. Three of them.
Okay. Is that going anywhere near him? Oh, I was so close, dude. Oh, I got enough. Nice. All right. Kill them all, friend. There's likely a 22,000 Bible on this.
22 is going to be hard with snipers.
I know. So you go ahead and get the kills. I'll just get enough so I can get ammo.
And open doors. What?
Oh, yeah. I guess I got to do that, don't I? You like dying, do you?
One shot. One kill. Oops, I missed him.
One.
He's
two
underneath.
Shots.
I couldn't zoom down enough.
Where did he go? Oh, he's coming back here, dude. I can hear him.
Where is ammo?
Right there. Get him!
Oops.
Oh!
Flying no scope.
Dude, what was that all about?
What?
I'm embarrassed for you.
Need 1,000 for the door ski.
500 for ammo, so I get 1,500. We can move forward. That way you don't buy the doors because we need you to get the ending, and you... Sniper only 22,000.
Dude, yeah.
They're
not getting those 10-point builders.
Oh, yeah.
But it might get crazy here. We don't know what lies ahead of us. We go building to building on these fools.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm assuming it's... Are
Someone
we gonna go
made
on the roof?
Made by us.
Oh, really? All right. Yeah, I see him.
Nice.
Got him.
You sniped him.
Sniper! Oh, get out! No, stop! Ah, he made it pass. Another guy made it pass on that side. Boop. Reloading.
Is he
gonna the same way, or where is this dude? Hello?
Oh, do you have another walkway or something?
Yeah, there's two walkways here. I'm gonna throw a random in there. Nope, that did not work. Hello?
He's running now.
No, you made him into a crawler.
Crawler time.
Dude, this is an awesome scene right here.
How much you say ammo was? 500? Wow.
Yeah.
I'm out of ammo.
Once I have 1,500, I'll open it up. Because that way I'll be able to fill up my...
Snipper rifle?
My snipper rifle. Oh,
Show
yeah.
your face!
Low ammo.
Come on. Low ammo.
Like a melon.
Popped his head like a melon.
Go! Oh, I got him. You almost made it by, but not. You didn't. I got you. It don't matter now.
I gotta buy ammo. Hoop!
All right, I'm opening up. Do you want me to open this next section or after?
Yeah, let's see what's going on in there. I just got a collateral.
Collats. You know they're going to get faster, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, on the wall, Dragunov. Isn't that the technically our enemy's weapon?
Yeah. But yeah. You never know. You know, you pick up a battlefield weapon and you can have more ammo. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Okay, 1500 debris. Some sort of in the wall. Oh, shoot. We got guys coming flanking. Get out of here. Oh, did you just get quickscope?
Flintage. Yeah, you did.
Okay.
Oh, that's a collat.
You done it, friend.
What's
look.
What's in here?
So there's a door over here for 1,500. Hey, is that on the outside then? And then 2,000 here, dude. This is... What is 1,500 then?
That must be like a little sniper pet.
Well, can we see it from over here? Is that Jug, dude? That might be Jug. That might be access to Jug.
Jug time.
These guys are already running. We need to, like, open stuff, dude.
Dude, snipers good. Only with these fools? It's gonna be crazy.
Oh, yeah. Don't let them in.
Oh, I missed that shot. What?
Oh, shoot. They already came up. They already came up.
We're gonna need, like, a backup weapon or something, right? You gotta have your backup
yeah, you
M4.
Think so? Alright, alright. Reloading,
that
reloading.
Helps. That saves us 500 points.
I'll buy that for buck 50. Come on, come on. Here we go. You keep seeing. What is that? What do I hear him?
Ah, oh, I missed him.
There you go. Oh, they have targets. I just noticed they have targets on their bellies.
They have targets on their junk.
What? Oh, yeah, it's right near their dinglings. My ding... Hey, you! Ah! That was not working out so much.
Got him, coach. So what else do we have? Oh, dude, downstairs. That we might be on level playing field with them down there. That's 2,000, though.
Do you want me to get access to Jug first, though?
Probably, dude. If they're going to be running in here, we're going to need to have some maneuverability.
You gotta shoot fast. You actually do need to kill these guys as quickly as possible so they don't make it in. This is a race against time.
I'm gonna need a semi-auto then.
Like a Barrett or the Dragunov?
Yeah, because the reload kills me on this.
Oh jeez, they're already making it back here. Okay. Alright, alright. Dragunov is pretty decent though too, dude, as a starter. I'm just saying. Semi-automatic. Yeah.
Got him, coach. So right. I'm down to almost no ammo in this bad boy. Oh, I do have some.
I'm either gonna have to buy ammo or get the dragon.
This is 1,800 with 900 for the ammo. That's a lot.
Yeah.
Here, I'll get this guy. I got a pistol. I don't think I'm going to buy any more 700 ammo.
No, the Remington's not going to cut it, dude. Look, you want me to open up the bottom to see what's there? It's going to open up more chaos.
Yeah.
Go see what's down there because we're going to get
open?
A gun. Yes.
Cover me. I'm going down. We've got a M40A3 and zombies.
Yeah, okay. Oh, jeez. There's no one coming up this way. You cover that stairs then, dude.
I'm out of ammo.
That's not good. You got to get the dragon off or something.
There's a Barrett. Barrett.
I have no money for the Barrett, dude. I open up that. I'm in big troubles here.
That just happened. Wow, dude. The Barrett's scope zooms way in more than the...
Come on.
Oh, they're fast. Give me the collat.
Why? How am I not getting any points on that? You thirsty, partner?
Oh, dude, reload is real. Hit.
Come on. What is that? What is that? Ammo.
Delish.
Yes. Oh, my God. I needed that so bad, dude.
Hey, I'm going to pistol these guys, you know? Try and build some points.
Yeah.
Two left. Here's one. Dude, you should have still pistol ammo, I think.
Yeah, I do.
I think he's up by you. Nice.
When I can, I'm going to get the dragon off. What did you buy anything yet? Oh, you got the
Barret. I got the Barret. They come running up this thing pretty good, though. I'm going to need speed cola, probably.
What, did you see speed anywhere? Is it down there?
I think it was down here. Yeah, it's down the corner down here.
Okay. Well, Jug is up here, too. Like, I'll unlock.
Oh, there's shotguns on the wall down here, too.
We may need those, dude. As much as this is supposed to be sniper.
Well, every sniper's got a backup gun, right?
Yeah, yeah. Faux show, man. Faux show.
Yeah, but speed cola is gonna be really important right now. You gotta like one shot, one kill these fools.
I have to watch the window too. They're running in here pretty darn fast, man. Where are you?
I'm downstairs. Collateral!
Come on, are you guys coming up this way yet? No? Okay, that's alright.
Pistol Taj. Nice, dude.
All right, I got enough.
I'm just wondering if I should buy speed before Jug, dude.
All right, I got the dragon off. Next thing, I'm saving up to open up the Jug. You buy whatever you got, man. Who knows when I'm going to be able to open up that.
Roger that.
Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. You're doing a good job. You're doing a good job. Come on, reload, reload.
Can't waste that many bullets, matey! 22 left.
Jeez, this is actually stressful, actually, dude.
It's good stuff right here.
They come in pretty darn fast. Wow, you're doing beast mode with the Barret. I'm still using the R700.
The semi-auto helps a lot.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I was working it, but I'm missing too many shots. Time to switch to the dragon out.
Lateral.
What do we got here? What do we
two
got?
Two left. One left. He's over by you.
I got him. All
right, ammo is... Wow, dude, the Barret's 1,500. And yeah. 750 for the ammo. That's better. That's a pretty good price.
Yeah, that's better than the Dragon Up.
Yeah, why'd you buy Dragon Up? Wires, ammo.
Wires, ammo.
I wonder if we should let some dudes in for free ammo.
Oh, yeah, yeah. All right. I'll let some of these guys in here on my side. You keep shooting. There'll be... Oh, okay.
Well, I'm out of ammo. That's why.
And then you got the bomb.
I didn't want to buy it yet.
Bob, bob, bomb. All right, guys, come on in.
Bring them in!
Come on in, friends. Let's be friends. We'll kill things together. Yeah, 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 yeah.
All right, I gotta buy ammo. I can't take
you
the chance.
You can hold it. Yeah, I'm letting them in. They're just not dropping anything, dude.
What is ammo? Oh, dude.
I'm not going to.
This
clean
is actually could
up.
Be like a favorite map, where we're forced to use the Barret.
Forced.
You know what I mean? One of our favoritest. That's not a word. Our most favorite guns. I said that on purpose.
You've been spoken English since you
I've
were
been speaking
children.
England forever.
Forever since I was a children. All right. Oh, we're done, eh?
All right. So there is 10:14.
Dude, come up get Jug. I can open it up.
All right, do it. There's a Chai Chesta down here, too.
Chai Chesta. Right. On the mics.
All right, I'm going back. Where are you outside still?
I'm in the original area.
Nice.
It spreads them out a little bit, so you don't have to worry about it so much.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Get out of here.
I keep shooting at the same people you're shooting at after you shoot it. Yeah. Nice.
Out of here. Oh, shoot. Those guys. Oh, yeah. Nice. Good one.
Hello. Where is ammo?
Oh, no. Yeah. Good one.
Dun, dun, dun. boop, boop. You know what a 50 cal would do? Oh my gosh.
Put a hole through them?
Split them in half.
Oh yeah. Oh, hi, friend. You come. What is that? Well, that makes it easy. Although, get out of here.
Pistotage. Although there's none left!
All right, I have...
I gotta just work for the...
Yeah, you gotta go for the
22,000, call in QRF.
Oh, it is 22. Yeah. Well, most of our maps are 22, that's...
QRF, dude! Quick response forces.
Fair assumption. I need to get at least Jug just in case I don't... you know what? I need enough for ammo, though.
What is ammo?
You kill these guys. Are you kidding me?
Oh, they're trying to flank me around the tank. No tank flank.
Reloading. Oh, I'm almost completely... I got 3 shots left in the R700. I'm low on ammo. I need ammo. Palat.
I just had to buy ammo, too.
Not cool, man. You can do it, friend.
They came in the window. Collateral. Whoa.
Oh, there we go. Now I'm out.
What is ammo?
Dang it. I kind of really want... Oh, do I have enough? No, I don't have enough yet. Come on, drop the ammo. I'm letting them in.
Roger that.
Try and get some
collateral
sort of
time
drop
in your city. Ooh, that was a collateral, but I finished him off with a headshot, too.
Delish.
Where'd your head go?
Where'd your head go? Where your head at?
Ooh, man, dude, this is hard. There's something down here for...
I gotta get more ammo. Dang it!
There's the Chichesta and the M1014 and the M48-3.
It's 900. I only need 200 more.
Hey, the Barrett is 750 on ammo. Why don't you save up for the Barrett?
Well, I gotta get Jug first, dude.
Oh, that's right.
You don't get a lot of points in this.
It's like point management. Oops.
You stupid zombies.
Hey, I got
hey,
ammo.
You. Oh!
I have ammo here.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Great, I already bought ammo.
All right, I won't get it then.
No, I'm not saying don't get it, meaty. I'm just saying. Oh, did you just collat those guys?
Yeah.
Goom.
I did a spray and pray before I picked up the ammo.
Ah, shoot. Oh, yeah. Jesus.
Where is ammo? Give me the 3-piece and a biscuit!
Okay, here we go. There we go. 13, 12 left. Alright, I can get Juggernog.
Nog.
Ooh, look at that. If I stand over
here. Oh, Jaws, a collateral. Man,
they all come over this way, dude. Is that bad for me to stay in here then?
I don't know.
Well, I'm just saying for you. Is it not going to overwhelm you?
I don't know. They're coming pretty good. We got runners.
All right. I'm going to switch to the R700 so I don't take too many of your kills.
Roger that.
And then if I'm attracting too, because we're both in the same area, if I'm attracting too much, then just let me know. Because you'll be like, too many.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, there's a lot coming in, dude. What? My R700 did not kill that? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, you may.
Oh, dude,
that should have been a collateral.
I gotta switch.
What?
Oh, yeah, you got a lot of busy people coming in, dude.
A lot of bad boys.
Bad boy, bad boy. All right, get out of here.
What? Had to get ammo. What is ammo?
Ammo time in the city. You like that? American Sniper, coming to you live, zombie version.
It's hard, you guys, with just sniper rifles.
The zombie apocalypse. Oh,
what?
Yeah.
Total waste of bullets there. Collateral.
I'm shooting bullets for days. I'm spraying and praying. Please, sir, let me get some kills.
Oh, dang it.
Now all I've got is this R700.
There was a double points here. I couldn't get to it in time, so I'm just waiting on it.
This is the Barrett here?
Yeah.
1500.
Barrett 10.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh!
What was that?
That's the double points. It didn't blink like normal.
It just went, and I'm
disappeared.
Oh, here they come, friend. Oh, wow. Barrett's way better, dude. And that happened.
And you're spent.
And I'm spent. Wow, look at that, eh?
Do-do-do-do.
Jeez, the Barrett's drops him way better than
drops
the drag.
Drops him like it's hot. Ah, dang it.
You be careful, friend. You got heavy activity.
Oops.
Heavy activity.
Yeah, they're running past the first window to the second window. Oh, yeah.
Oh, jeez, I'm reloading.
Clap. Oh! Ay! Four piece and a biscuit!
Oh, jeez, dude, don't yell like that. I thought they were all coming in.
Dude, and four piece and a biscuit. Line them up, son. Oh, you just took my three piece.
You can't yell like that, you freak.
I'm
me
out of
up.
Ammo. Being attacked.
There, six left.
Yeah, they're all in my face.
You got them, friend. They're yours. Practically cousins of yours. Or distant relatives. Almost got enough for spit.
Nice.
Dude, you're getting close.
Dude, this is hard.
18,000, man.
This is hard.
Yep,
dude, there's going to be a lot of bad
calling
guys.
Calling enforcements.
76.
All right. You could be getting close this round, though.
What? Don't put
to
the 22. Pressure on, dude.
Yep. Putting pressure on you like a hemorrhoid.
What?
Pressure. Hemorrhoid. Yo. What are you, some sort of hemorrhoid? Oh, shoot. Jeez, I'm not hitting a lot.
Whoa, dude, I hit that guy twice.
Yeah, I'm getting double shots now in these. These guys are not dying in one now. Whoa.
I'm coming up the stairs.
Yeah. I'm coming back to back you up a little bit. Jeez, Louise, I'm out on ammo. I gotta get Dragon off.
Where is ammo?
Dang it, I'm so close to getting that speed too. Jeez, I really want that speed. Oh shoot, they're coming up from the top now. What the deuce?
Kaboom.
Alright. Going to get ammo for the Barrett. Oh. Look, dude. Almost stay in this window.
Oh, that was a face shot if I've ever seen one. Hey!
What? I'm down here with you, friend. You're so close anyway.
Close?
Yeah.
Close only hand grenades and horseshoes? What?
Yeah.
Doo-doo-doo.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
It's hard, right? You got to kind of really think about what you're doing here.
They're starting to get tough. Like, if you were trying to go high rounds in this, it would be very tough. It's kind of...
They're not one-shot body like shots anymore.
It's technically like a box map, eh? Like, it's just a couple of rooms, really.
Yeah.
But, I mean, it's pure in line with the movies, so it's just makes sense. Come on.
You're brain dead.
Dude.
Then you're scoped in, all of a sudden your scope is filled with a dude.
Yeah, that's what I'm getting cross on it. Oh shoot, they're really getting aggressive here, friend. I don't have speed. I was like, why is this taking so long? Why is that taking
speed?
Jeez Louise, dude.
What is speed?
You made crawler?
Did I?
I don't know. I can hear. Watch out, dude. They're coming in.
All right.
They're in. Like a machine gun.
I'm low on ammo. I'm not gonna have enough ammo to fight these guys off here.
I'm trying to reload.
Alright, I'm down to 3 rounds.
Reloading, reloading.
That's it. Out.
No, right there, right there.
And where is ammo? Where is ammo?
You take him home, friend. Hey, look, you got enough.
Where is insta-kill?
Oh, that was a good one. Jump, get it.
Where is insta-kill?
Slicey, slicey.
What do you have? You have a dragon off and a Barret?
Yes, I do, friend. Oh, I need this, then. That was almost killing me. The lack of it. So what is that? Oh, here. Quick response force. All right.
RQRF. Fair enough. Stay dead this time.
Come on, come on.
Delicious time.
Come in, get it. Hey, you. Why are you not coming to this window?
He likes you.
Big fan!
Hey, you! Louise.
Ooh, collapse? No.
Sometimes they go over to you and then they swing back.
Oh, shoot,
back.
Dude, they...
All right.
That guy hugged me.
I'm backing up. You like that? Oh, were you trying to come in the other window?
The collateral.
I'm going for headshots on it.
I'm not really. I'm kind of body-shotting them.
I'm just finding the headshots not so working out, though.
Double points. Delish. How do you open that pack-a-punch over there?
I don't know, dude. What is that?
Well,
times two.
You show them who's boss. I need ammo. Where is ammo? I shot that middle thing. You know?
Yeah, I just shot it myself, but what is that? Maybe there's something out there. Ready for some point blank. Did you see something out there?
Out here, a target? Oh, dude, you better find that. Make a crawler.
Well, we make a crawler on this.
Oh, it's showing three things. There's probably three targets. We got to make a crawler and find those things.
Yeah, okay. Oh, Jesus, I have no ammo.
Where is ammo? Here.
Ah! Come on, are you kidding me?
Oh, we're getting pushed back early.
Ah!
Oh, this shotgun's not killing him very good. They're up top. They're up top.
Yeah. I got him. Got him.
Shotgun to your face.
Top. Why is that thing not killing him so fast, man? What the deuce?
I don't know. Not good. This is the best shotgun right here. Barret 10.
Yeah, exactly.
Come around the corner of doom.
They're coming up top, three of them. And then that happened.
All right, 30. We need to start looking to make a crawls right now.
Okay. Nope, that was horrible.
I'm throwing it right here as they come in.
Yeah.
One right here.
Nothing. Don't kill them all. I got another one here.
8 left. Wow, dude. Jeez, they don't want to crawl.
Make one crawl, dude. I'm gonna make them crawl.
Make them crawl. Behind you.
Oh, that was a good one. I was looking for that last one, dude. You want me to throw one in?
Yeah.
I What the deuce? I'll throw one more. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh my god. That's it. I'm out.
All right. I got one more.
All right. Let me take these douchers.
There you go.
Yeah, you got it. You got it.
All right, so
let's go take a look at those symbols.
There's a target. There's like,
you see it?
No, I'm saying I remember. There's a target and two pictures, right?
Yeah, yeah. Right, nothing there. Shoot! No, by an accident. It was not shooting anything. Well, we're assuming that's what it is, right?
Yeah.
Here, let me keep this guy away. You look for a little bit there. I'll bring him my way. Come on, friend.
The windows. Do, do, do.
I mean, maybe it was just shooting those guys in their chest. Like, if we shot their target on their belly or something. No, that couldn't be like that.
Oh, I see a guy.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Come here before I shoot him.
Yeah, yeah.
It's okay. It's Mahmoud or whatever. Muhammad, the guy he was in a sniper battle with straight away.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay.
Sniper destroyed. Great shot. All right, now there should be a target.
Yeah, yeah. You find him,
I'm going to go look and see what the other things was. That was one of them. That was the sniper he went head-to-head with.
It said a question mark.
And then a question mark and a target.
Hmm. Question mark and a target.
Do, 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 do.
Man, why do you have to be so fast, you annoying little thing?
Is there any quail marks in here? One on the tank or something? I'm gonna go back up top. It's harder to see from down below.
Yeah, yeah. Check the crane, maybe. Something's standing out like that, though, for sure, right?
A question mark and a target.
I'm just shooting random crap here. I got that one. Hmm.
Long range.
Do you think any of this stuff is closer?
Yeah, it could be anywhere, really. On a tank, on a Humvee, on a wall.
These guys are annoying as hell. Oh my god, I hate you, you stupid thing. We're right near the end, too.
Yeah, I just was curious about
it. You're like, hey, what are we doing? You're like, you're right. Ow!
Not seeing anything over here. I found one.
Yeah, you did. You found that one.
He was kind of obvious, though.
Yeah, well, I was looking. I didn't see him at first.
Well, it's like when you scope in, though, he's big as day, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Target, I'm not seeing target. Anything. Here, you look around for a second.
All right. You can look a little bit there, but all right, let me scan here.
So a bullseye target and a question mark.
Yeah.
Wayhone mark.
Yeah, I was thinking that too, but I didn't see anything. Anything on the ground there?
Question mark.
Because there's those kind of the dead soldiers out there, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. You killed them.
I couldn't take the pressure.
Well, whatever. We found the one. We didn't need it.
I couldn't take the pressure.
It would take us technically forever anyway. No, no idea where that is.
Oh, it's open, doofus.
Oh, just that one.
Yeah.
Oh, it's probably just saying target it, right? Watch out, dude.
Time for the neck breaker.
What is that?
Where is ammo?
Oh, shoot. They're coming from up top, too. Oh, jeez.
Nothing finishes off zombies like a good old-fashioned shotgun.
Oh, jeez. I'm upstairs already because they're coming up from
Roger
the top
that.
As well.
Shotgun to your face. He nearly had me.
He nearly
See,
had
when you,
me.
See, when they come in close quarters, you got to switch to your close quarters weapon. Which is a bomb.
Which is a bump, 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 bump. There you go. There you go. You did it, friend.
Head gone.
Hey, you.
That was too close.
That was too freaking close, man.
Whoa, his head fell off.
All right, I gotta know if these guys are spawning in here. Nope. All right, all right.
You good?
Oh my god. Yeah. You know what? Dragon off actually is a lot faster.
Yeah. Two left, friend. Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Sniper Taj.
American Sniper.
You did. I even got to pack a punch, dude.
Yeah, you figured it out. You got him. It was.
You know,
like,
we may have done the question mark in this already, and this was all that was left.
Maybe it was.
You know,
was.
We sniped one of the dudes in the pants.
Yep.
You shot right him in the junk.
Right in the junk. Well, we don't know what the quejon is.
Watch the quejon time. I'm going down.
No,
you ran the pile right into me.
Dude, you could have bought it. Don't blame me.
I had to get the insta kill.
No. That is.
You guys see him run the pile? He's like, I'm going to knock him down for good.
It would have completely been your own fault.
What?
Yeah.
I just grenaded him. Grenade Taj! Yeah, like
some sort of butcher. Butcher.
He's the butcher of Bakersfield.
Ew,
that's
like
from
the butcher. Oh, that's not a good idea to be in there. Oh, I'm out of ammo there.
Where is ammo?
And I'm out of ammo here. Ah!
Yeah, you're taking a beating.
Oh, mission complete.
Wow! Almost died there at the end.
Dude, that was a good...
It was a very
like a
unique map, man. That was a lot of fun.
Snipers only. Make sure you're subscribed to our new real-life adventure channel, Can We Survive? As we explore and experience the dangers and excitement of bushcraft and survival. Click the logo now or see the description for links.